Thank you for being with us these days. I believe that we all had a good time in meeting so many good friends and having such fantastic moments. By this opportunity, I would like to present our great appreciation to the hosting of the National Charter University and the cadre for organizing from National University of China, National Cheng Kung University, and Osaka Prefecture Universities. Especially, the president of National Thailand University, Professor Huang Xiuquan, and also the president representative of the Osaka Prefecture University, Professor Roski Susie are with us. I really appreciate them. Thank you. It is their credit that makes these international conferences honors and graces with your visits. I would like to dedicate my deepest appreciations to the organizing committee member of Party IEEE 2011. As you all know, no conference can be successful without the excellent teamwork, and ours is no difference. My special appreciation goes to all the members in the committee who have devoted their efforts to accomplish this exciting event. So I would like to name some persons, and if I read your name, please stand up just that everybody can see you. And I will invite our guests to get a call to him or to her. Okay. The first program chair, Professor Jian Xin Li. Yeah. Actually, did most of the work here for this conference, and I think many of you have received many emails from him. Also, our program co-chair, Professor He Xiao Yichifushi. He Xiao. Although He Xiao is not in Taiwan, but through the internet and many emails, he gave this conference a very good support and big help. Especially, I really appreciate Professor He Xiao to try to invite many submissions for us. Yeah, thanks a lot. Okay, and also I appreciate our tutorial chair, Professor Jenny Mandel. Could you please stand up? Thank you. And also our keynote chair, Professor Jim Carroll. And also our panel chairs, Professor Nigel Park. Our invited session chair, Professor Zhang Baozhu. Professor Zhang Baozhu. And our special session chairs, Professor Honey Hagers. And our workshop chairs, Vincenzo Loi. Thank you. And our quasi competition chair, Professor Hong Yin. And our publicity chair, Professor Chen Ximin. And our finance chair, Professor Zhong Yifang and Professor Su Junfeng. Yeah. thanks Professor Su to make the finance situation at this conference quite healthy. Yeah, thank you. And also I'd like to point out that we really appreciate Professor Su that choose the right food, good food and a good restaurant and good wine for us. Thank you. And our publication chair, Professor Zhuang Jiafeng. Thank you. Professor Zhuang worked very hard to the last minutes before today for finalizing our proceedings. Okay, thank you. And also our registration chair, Professor Zhang Zhiyong. Professor Zhang worked even harder. The story is that he devoted his holiday or Mother's Day on walkings. And he worked very hard from the Mother's Day to the today. Yeah. Thank you. Also appreciate our student activity chair, Lin Hua Zhen, Professor Lin Hua Zhen from National University. And our local arrangement chair, Professor Wang Wei Yan. I appreciate Professor Wang very much. He take care of all the logistics in these conferences. And I appreciate him. Actually, Professor Wang, he call up the review meetings for the local arrangement every day, just that try to improve our service to you day by day. So sometimes you miss the reception, missing many dinners. Yeah. Thanks, Professor Wang. And finally, appreciate our West Side Chair, Professor Hu Xin Pan. And actually, I also want to appreciate Miss Wan Mei Hui. Actually, we also have several other volunteers and assistants. I cannot name all of them, but please stand up for our volunteers and our assistants. Are they walking? Please, please stand up. As you know, this is not only a banquet, but also a first ceremony. So I'm here to celebrate the remarkable achievements we have made in the ceremony. And I would like to take this chance to sincerely congratulate the researchers with outstanding contributions and their marvelous achievements. Most of all, thank you for attending the IEEE 2011. We hope this conference benefits all of us in advancing research activities and building a new friendship. Thank you very much. Thank you.